بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Welcome everyone who watches me now from any place in the world, from Australia, from UK, from South Africa, from Malaysia, from Indonesia, from all these countries. Welcome to those who are interested to learn maqamat. Many people, they have dream to improve their voices, to enhance actually their performance. They want to recite Quran in good way. They want to recite the Quran with good voice. They want to perform the hadith that Rasulullah ﷺ said, حَسِّنُوا أَصْوَاتَكُمْ فِي الْقُرْآنِ. Enhance your voices in the way of recitation of the Quran. مَنْ لَمْ يَتَغَنَّ بِالْقُرْآنِ فَلَيْسَ مِنَّا. Another hadith that anyone doesn't make ghunan and doesn't beautify his voice in the Quran, it's not among us. Many a hadith talking about the virtues of enhancing the voice. Inshallah, today we will talk about the entrance of ilm al-maqamat, the entrance of maqamat science, because it's science. And you have to believe that maqamat is science. So you have to take it as a science. You have to learn. You have to take the details in this science. And bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, your voice will be improved, inshallah. As you know, this is the first qana channel talking about maqamat in English. There is like 10 or 15 channels talking about maqamat in Arabic, but this is the first one. I'm very honored to build this channel for you. I make this for you, for those who don't understand Arabic and they want to enhance their voices. Their voices are amazing and their voices are good. They want to improve it, but they don't understand Arabic. And this science is very difficult upon the Arabic people. Subhanallah, يعني, it's also very difficult on non-Arab people. Actually, it's very difficult upon all people to know this science, because it's sometimes the trainers, the coaches, the imams, those who have this knowledge, they can't reach out, they can't give this knowledge, this ilm, in easy way. Inshallah, in this channel, I will try, this is my aim, I will try to make it easy for everyone, inshallah, and I will take it step by step. Let me start with the entrance of ilm al-maqamat. What does that mean of maqamat? Maqamat means actually flavors. The flavors of the voice. The ways of your tunes. The tunes of the voice. Now I can recite Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen with many different ways. Actually with many different flavors. Because there is difference between flavors of the voice and layers of the voice. The levels, it's completely different maqamat. Maqamat means favors, but this is the first information. Many people think that maqamat means the layers of the voice. To raise your voice, now you change the maqam. No. This is layers, bounds of the voice. And there are also maqamat or flavors of the voice. It's completely different. Second point, we have eight main maqams. Eight. Suni'a bi sihrik. That means sa, saba, nun, nahawand. العين عجم الباء بياتي السين سيكا الحاء حجاز الراء رست then the eighth one is الكاف الكرد the cord they created it in 60s in Egypt and as a last مقام but now all these مقامات the eight مقامات you have to learn them you have to know them you have to try to recite by them if you do this and you finish it, we can, inshallah, move and switch and go to other maqamat, the details about al-maqamat al-far'iyyah. The details about, inshallah, and the far'i maqam. It's completely different and there is more than 500 maqam. But let us first take this thing first, the eighth one, because this is the most important maqams in maqams science. What is the importance of al-maqam? This is the third point I wanted to share it with you. What is the importance of al-maqamat? The importance of al-maqamat, that if you want to let people listen to good voice in al-Quran al-Kareem, to make da'wah, to let them enjoy, to let them love our deen, to let the musallin enjoy with your voice, to let musallin come to pray, to let musallin take hasanat, to take yourself as a hasanat from those who are listening to you, you have to learn maqamat, because if you learn maqamat, your voice 100% will be improved. Let us now, inshallah, take the first maqam today. I will talk about, inshallah, maqam as-sa, as-saba. This word صنع بسحرك. It's 8 مقامات. The first letter is صاد. صبا. Let me inshallah give you today مقام الصبا in easy way. Just سورة الفاتحة. We will take this is the first series inshallah. How you recite الفاتحة by 8 مقامات. This is the first series. Inshallah every video I will give you بإذن الله تعالى one مقام. Okay? فلت us today take مقام الصبا. How could I recite by مقام الصبا? I will give you inshallah small example and I will give you the way to recite مقام الصبا. صبا means something sad. يعني we're talking about sad مقام. If you have sadness and you want to express this sadness, that means your voice اصلا without recitation of Al-Quran, your voice will be sad. How are you, brother? I'm okay. Now you are talking with مقام الصبا. Like your voice will change to be like sad voice, you know? It's same subhanAllah thing. يعني. Let me give you the example in easy way and please repeat after me.
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
Practice and listen to it again and practice. See in the beginning.
الحمد لله رب العالمين.
Again.
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين
etc. If you don't know or if you don't catch it, take this thing like humming. This thing for those who don't know or don't catch the tune in the recitation of Al-Fatiha, because I can't mix, because يعني I can't make this with Al-Quran. Al-Quran has like taqdis, so I can't make mix, but you have to listen to this tune many times. You are the one who watching me. I need from you 5 things. Number 1, listen to this video again. See this video again. Hear what I said again. The second thing, please share this video as much as you can to all your brothers. Don't be selfish. Let others take benefits. Please. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you tawfiq. The third thing, make like for this video because your like will let this video, inshallah, go to many people to see it, to take benefits from it. And after you like, after you put your share, subscribe the video. The fourth thing, because if you subscribe it, inshallah, all video will come to you. And last thing, please, put your comment as much as I can, I will answer you. This is Imam Bakir, Imam of Islamic Society of Greater Kansas City in USA. I'm very happy to join with all of you. All of you, please put your name and put your country. Let us connect together on the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and on the recitation of Al-Quran al-Kareem in good and proper way. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.